Evening quiz, and I just wanted to show you, okay, that I'm doing this, and you could help me with sevenths and things. Okay, so you put in your name, and then it comes up with the first question. This is the question right here. C to C sharp is A, and this is half step, whole step, minor third, or major second. And here's how you can learn from this. So you can hear C, and you can hear C sharp. So if you didn't know where it was on the piano, actually, like you were fooling around, but if you knew, it comes up with that little signal, if it's right. And, course, that's a half step. So if you played another note, it wouldn't make that same thing. When you do the answer, you go to the next question, which is C to D. Again, you can do this. And if you know what it is, you can just answer it. And then C to E flat. I'm going to go fast because I was having trouble getting a video, and it's a minor third. So I'm just doing it again real fast because I wanted you to see this. C to E. Of course, that's a major third. And again, each one of these, you can do this to check it out. Major third. And then C to A. To A. And you can check it out here. To A. And that's six step. I don't know how to say that exactly, but. And then C to G, of course, is perfect fifth. And then C to B, going up to B. And I'm not sure about what you call that, but I think it's a major seven. I'm hoping. Okay, and it is, C to F is a perfect fourth. Okay, now here's where we're going to get into. Okay, C to F sharp is a tritone, or it could be an augmented fourth. Okay, here we got sevenths, and this is where I get a little foggy. Okay, so if you need to figure out what it is, I think it's this. And when I play it again, it sounds right. That, I think, is a major seven. Okay, then I think that is like this, and I think that's an A minor seven. Oops, I guess it did it. It was supposed to come up and ask me. Let's see if this is it. I think it went to the next one without me. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. Oh, there it is. Sorry. Now we're on the next question. And that's a you hear it again. And that's the diminished. Okay, I don't know why it flipped here, but okay, we're done. Now it's going to tell you how many you got, right? It skipped the last one. Okay, 11. Should have been 12, but sometimes it doesn't catch them all. Anyway, I just wanted to show you what I'm doing because I think this has a potential to be anything kind of quiz. And it's like ear training. And if you agree, make a product and sell.